Hey, what's up guys? I've been playing a bit of the Ghost Recon Wildlands closed beta. I'm going to steal some supplies and get some skill points in here. But first we have to turn on a little bit, but we're still pretty close. As you can see, the boats are really fast into this game. Close enough, let's get on land. And this is a military base. See the armored vehicle. Marking for a sink shot.
Say the word.
Okay, let's just take them out. Although I'm spoiling the rest.
It's fine. I got a target.
Loads of people. Speed on the way to the back door. Yep, there he is. That is a supply helicopter, by the way. And the skill point is in this building. And there are some supplies there as well. Okay, for the sink shot, I'm gonna take that out.
Ready to fire.
That's a kill.
That was fucking close.
Okay, let's be real careful then. Here's the skill.
You think Sam Blanca gives out a lot of these?
He's probably going to notice the corpse soon. Okay, let's get into the camp. Let them regroup on my position.
Copy that.
This one.
Target down.
Good to go. Oh shit, we've been spotted.
They're
coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Yeah, that's right. Just one more. And they're down.
Clear over here.
Ammo. Stack the supplies.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Some health packs, backpacks. And good job, guys.
I'll fly.
And that was the supply rate.
I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you guys next time.